Facts First presents. Young man saves his nephew from foster care and later cries when getting amazing news on TV. If you're a fan of American Idol, the name Marcio Donaldson might sound familiar to you. If you don't watch the show and you don't know his story, that's okay, keep watching, because Marcio's story is one of love, kindness, and sacrifice. Before we get into his story, though, help us out by clicking that like button, and also be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. Marcio went through plenty of challenges in his life. He grew up in poverty in a dangerous part of town. Crime was nothing new in this area, and people weren't surprised when they heard gunshots, as shootings were a pretty common occurrence there. He lived with his mother and sister, and the conditions were very poor. Their home was infested with cockroaches, and every day was a struggle for the family to survive. Marcio's mother did everything she could to give her children a good upbringing, but each day was a struggle. When things got to be too much for Marcio's mom, social services got involved, and soon Marcio and his sister ended up in foster care. Growing up in foster homes was never easy for him. It's never easy for any child. It's when he turned to music at this point. He dreamed one day his voice would take him and his sister away from the violence and crime that they had grown so accustomed to. When Marcio was 28 years old, American Idol was holding auditions near his home. He decided to audition to see how far he could get, and after making it through the first audition, he moved on to the actual show. He did really well there, too, and made it to the Hollywood round. Sadly, he was sent home after the group performance. Shortly after returning home, Marcio found out that his sister was pregnant. When the baby was born, things were not going well for the family. His sister was battling a drug problem which left the baby's life in jeopardy. When Child Services came to the hospital, they told Marcio that unless he was willing to take his nephew in, the child would have to go into foster care. To make matters even more urgent, he was told he only had 10 minutes to make this decision before the child would be placed in the system. Well, Marcio didn't need 10 minutes. Immediately upon hearing this, he said that he would take his nephew. He didn't want him growing up in the foster care system the way that Marcio did himself. Sadly, at 28 years old, Marcio was immediately a single father. He knew that his becoming a father to his nephew would change his life forever, but he didn't realize what a gift raising a child would be. He says that he knew it was the right thing to do. 6 months after taking in his nephew, Marcio got a second chance on American Idol. He says that this time was different than the last. The first time he was there, he was doing it for himself. This time, he would be singing not only for himself, but also for his nephew, who he now calls his son. When he got up on stage, he talked a bit about the emotional roller coaster the last 6 months of his life had been. He told the audience and the judges that he did what he did so that he could give the baby a better life. He wanted the child to have a good life, a better one than he had. He told the judges that all parents want their children to have more than they did, and since he considered his nephew his son, he wanted the best for him. When it was time for him to sing, he sang his heart out. By the time he was done, there wasn't a dry tear in the place. One of the judges told him that his performance was raw, open, and honest. He cried himself at the end of the performance. It was truly amazing. When Lionel Richie came down from the judge's table and hugged him, that was incredible. Marcio says that hearing that was music to his ears. Finally, he got the news that he was hoping for. He was given a golden ticket into the competition. He couldn't believe what he was hearing. Finally, all of his dreams were coming true. And he says that when he went home, he left with more than just a ticket. He was going home with hope for his future. This 28-year-old saved his nephew from foster care. 6 months later, he's crying his heart out after getting some unexpectedly exciting news for television. What a touching story. Subscribe for more!